All right. Just got a little Smokey Joe. Gonna break it in tonight. And I got a new camcorder I'm trying out. So getting the Smokey Joe, kind of breaking it in today. Gonna cook some chicken here pretty soon. Chance of rain, so I got it kind of under the tree, so it'll stay dry. And we shall see how it goes. But I just wanted to shoot some video just to try this new cam out. And I haven't shot one for a while. My other cam isn't supported to upload to YouTube right now, or I can't figure it out one. So we'll see if I can get this one to upload later. And so thought we'd do a little cookout. What better? It's what I do about the best in shooting videos, besides my kids, is some video of cooking out. So we'll see how it goes. Alright, here we are once again. Just put the chicken on. So let's see how it looks. It's just getting on, getting started. Four chicken breasts is gonna cook yesterday at football, but we got set up with a tailgate, and so we're gonna cook chicken today. And so it is started on, and we'll check back with it pretty soon. All right, check back in just a little bit. Alright, let's have a look here and see how they look. Oh yeah, cooking through really fast. Cooking through really fast. Yeah, those are looking pretty good. I think we'll leave them on there a little more. They're really thick. These are probably an inch thick or better. Some big chicken breasts this time. So those might take just a little bit longer to get finished up. So we shall leave them on there just a bit longer. Looking good though. Looking like they're cooking through. We're going to turn them over, get a sear on both sides, which is always a good thing. When it starts to sweat, oh, that one's really got a sear mark. When they start to sweat, that's generally a sign when you're cooking steaks and chickens. That's usually a time to turn them over. And that looks like that one's got a little warmer. But so they're turned over. I think we'll set her back up here. Ah, that was hot. That was really hot. Surprise, surprise. There we go. There we go. Make a little more smoke. Okay. So we're going to let them sit a little longer. And they should be done. Not very long. Chicken breast on itself doesn't take too long. Just got to be sure they're white meat all the way through. We'll cut into one of them or two of them. Make sure they're white all the way through. When they're white, they are done. And always remember about chicken is they'll continue to cook even after you pull them off the fire. Most things will do that anyways, but chicken especially, it cooks through really pretty fast. And so for now, we're just gonna let them cook a little more, and we'll check on them again in here about another 5-10 minutes or so, while this smokes away. Alright, let's check these out. Let's see how they look. Oh yeah, look real good. Let's see if I can cut one of these open. And see how it's looking inside. Or if it needs a little more time. I said these are really thick. Usually when you cut into meat, it'll dry it out because you're cutting into it, of course. Juices will escape, so, but I'll check it and I'll be back with you in a minute. Okay, cutting into them, they all look really good. One thing about chicken, to be sure it's done, you always cut into the thickest part of the meat. If it's done, of course, the thinner part will be as well. If these were bone-in, you wouldn't want to, like, if I was just doing it by temperature, you wouldn't want to touch a bone. You'd want to stay in the thickest part of the meat. I think chicken's got to be about 160 or so. But if it's completely white all the way through, it's good. But if you're smoking it, It's gonna be a little red around the where the bones meet, like the where the meat is near the bone, like a chicken wing, chicken breast, or a whole chicken. It'll be a little pink, but that's generally the smoke. That's usually where it'll gather and accumulate. And so that's not to say the meat isn't done. It's just that the smoke has penetrated in to give you that pink color near the bones. But these are all good. So we'll give you just a couple more minutes, and these are ready to have some chicken for dinner tonight. Looking really good. They smell really good. And we'll see how this turns out.